inside look in the Museum of Failure. We're still setting up here, and I'm with Dr. Samuel, the creator.
Well, the DeLorean. It looks like a super sporty car, but it's kind of a clunker. Food failures. It's not the Pringles we're looking at specifically. It caused explosive diarrhea. So we have some purple ketchup from Heinz. You know the story of New Coke?
I don't.
No.
I had this XFL football growing up. I used to throw this. That was a good throw. Here's my turn. Bam.
Ah! This is Harley Davidson cologne.
Smells good.
Yeah.
Oh, you got me.
I can put the other side as well.
Okay.
Now you're gonna smell good all day. It's a doll called Little Miss No Name. She's poor. It was a total bomb.
Yeah, I can see why.
You can actually get some aerobics done while you work. It's definitely like a hula hoop while you're sitting down. The Museum of Failure, located in Mall of America, starts November 5th through January 9th. Grab your tickets today at museumoffailure.com.
That looks like a fun place.
Did you have fun, guys?
It was. I'm actually going to be checking it out this weekend. So.
Oh. When you walked in, did you see a picture of Chris's face?
Oh, no. That was clever.
Oh, my gosh.
Thank you, guys. I found it
I'm
over
out.
There.
Well.
All right.